This area is now clear in the Irish Channel after New Orleans first responders clean up animal remains that spilled into the street. This was the scene today at the intersection of Religious and Celeste. According to Nola Reddy, sanitation crews consulted with the experts at the Audubon Nature Institute, and they say it was most likely cow remains. Unclear how it got there. Residents were asked to avoid the area while hazmat and sanitation crews were on the scene taking care of the spill.